I drove here. It was far. I'm from Missouri originally. I don't know if they have it here in Missouri. They have where you have to wear your seatbelt. They have click it or ticket. Do they have that? Yeah, okay. There's a commercial on the radio. It's like a cop talking, and he says, most police officers would rather write 100 tickets than pull one more dead body from a traffic accident. Pfft. Most? Who's the dick? I was watching the news today. I saw this thing, this lady, her house caught on fire and her dog came in and barked and woke her up and saved her life. So they had the dog on the news. They were putting bows in its hair and feeding it cookies and shit. But what the lady doesn't understand is that the dog doesn't give a fuck about her. Like, here's what happened. The dog was like, hey, the house is on fire and the door's locked and I can't unlock doors, so now I need you. Like, the dog would just leave. That's my point. Nobody with a doggy door has ever been saved from a fire. I saw that there was a, do you know what proactive is? It's like zit stuff for your face. There's a proactive commercial and it has Justin Bieber in it, and he shows up at a girl's house and gives her, yeah, I said she, it's close enough. Justin Bieber goes to a girl's house to give her proactive. Like, how shitty would that make you feel? Just like a huge Justin Bieber fan, he shows up at your house. You're like, oh my God, you're Justin Bieber. What are you doing here? Your face is all fucked up. I was watching, I saw this documentary on Netflix. It was about bees, and they said that bees can taste with their tongues or whatever, like normal, but they can also taste with their feet. Isn't that weird? Wouldn't that be weird if you had that? You're just walking along like, ah, I stepped in dog shit. Huh. I like documentaries and stuff. I like to learn stuff while I'm watching stuff. You know, I like PBS. I'll watch anything on the Discovery Channel, unless it's something stupid like birds. I learned this though. Did you know that if you took your large intestine and stretched it out on the sidewalk, that I would throw up immediately? That's so gross. Why would you do that? You're gonna hurt yourself. Just trying to prove points.